first real possibility after 6 months of applying for 20 plus jobs a week. And Sylvia was pulling every string she knew to pull.
As soon as I got back into the car, I started praying. And I started texting people, sending an email, saying, you know, pray for me, please. I really need this job.
As far as she knew, the interview had gone great. The salary was below what she had made at her last job. But though Sylvia had said that she was hoping for at least $40,000, she told them she was very flexible.
And I told them, if you give me a penny more than what I'm making from unemployment, I don't care. I just want to make a penny more. I just want to feel useful again.
There was reason for optimism. The hiring manager